Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear words they're saying, only the echoes of my mind. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain.
The UK is switching to digital TV between now and 2012. And Al's telling everyone when they switch.
Hello. TV is changing, and the countdown has begun. Across the UK, the traditional analogue TV system is being switched off and will be replaced with a digital one by 2012. This means that everybody will need to make sure that they've adapted or upgraded all of their TV equipment to receive a digital signal. Television has changed dramatically from its introduction in 1936. The last big change in television broadcasting was the launch of colour TV in 1967. Change can be confusing and sometimes a little scary. But don't worry, because Digital UK is here to help. Digital UK is the independent organisation leading the UK switch to digital television, and it's here to help you. Digital UK was set up by the UK's public service broadcasters. That's the BBC, ITV, Channel 4, 5, S4C and Teletext.
What is digital TV?
Digital TV gives you all your usual channels and many others as standard. It also includes interactive red button services, digital radio, and optional subtitling and audio description for those with limited hearing or sight.
The digital TV signal needs to be boosted in order to extend it to parts of the country that can't get digital TV through an aerial, i.e. Freeview, at the moment.
It's only possible to do this by switching off the existing analogue broadcast signal. It also means that Channel 5 can be rolled out to everyone in the UK.
When is switchover happening?
Copeland in Cumbria was the first area to switch in the UK. Different TV regions switch at different times. This map shows you when your area will be switching over. Border. 2008 and 2009. West Country and Granada, 2009. Wow. Wales, 2009 and 2010. West and STV North, 2010. STV Central, 2010 and 2011. Central Yorkshire and Anglia, 2011. Meridian, London, Tyne Tees and Ulster, 2012.
How to convert to digital.
If your TV currently receives more than 5 or 6 channels, it's probably already digital. You don't need to buy a new TV. Any TV set, even a black and white one, can be converted with a digital box. However, if you are thinking about getting a new TV, consider buying one which has a digital box already built in. Remember, if you have more than one TV in your house, you'll have to ensure that each one can receive a digital signal if you want to continue to use it.
The only thing I'll have to change is my little portable telly and connect that up to a Freeview box, and I'll be ready to be digital for the switchover.
You need to choose how to get your digital TV signal.
This could be through an aerial, a satellite dish, via cable, or through a phone line.
New services are becoming available all the time, so to find out what's on offer in your area, contact Digital UK or use the postcode checker on the Digital UK website.
If you decide to get Freeview, you should think about your aerial. It's estimated that 95% of people won't need to do anything to their aerials. As a general rule, if you get a good analogue picture now, you'll get a good digital picture at switchover.
Finally, if you live in a flat, then you may share your aerial with other households. This is sometimes called a communal aerial. If so, this may need to be adapted to receive digital television. You should speak to your landlord or property manager now to check that they're planning for switchover.
Your other TV equipment.
Also, don't forget about your video recorder or DVD if you have one. After switchover, all VCRs and most DVD recorders will allow you to play back tapes and DVDs, but you'll only be able to record the channel you're watching. If you want to record one channel while watching another, you may need to get a digital TV recorder.
What extra help is available?
Digital UK have produced a number of handy leaflets and fact sheets offering practical assistance to help most people make the switch by themselves.
There's also a friendly UK call centre if you'd like to discuss your options.
To ensure everyone can benefit from digital switchover, there's a help scheme for those that need it most.
We can help you convert your TV to digital if you are aged 75 or over, or have lived in a care home for 6 months or more, or if you get or could get one of these benefits: disability living allowance, attendance allowance, constant attendance allowance, or mobility supplement. You can also get help if you're registered blind or partially sighted.
We were given a number to call for our satellite dish to be installed, and after some days someone came out and our satellite dish was installed, and it was so easy for us to watch different channels on the television.
The Help Scheme team will help you make the change to digital TV and will explain it to you clearly and simply. They'll tell you about all the options available and can install what you need in your home. They'll make sure you're happy with how it all works.
I would say it was less than 10 minutes by the time he came to, you know, knocked on the door and installed it, and away he went. It was really quick.
Now, when he came, he was explaining why he was doing it.
If you're eligible, you'll automatically get information sent through the post in the run-up to switchover in your area.
Helping you go digital.
Digital television gives us a great choice. I like it because at the press of a button, you can get a menu which gives you the world news, you can go to the world news, entertainment from around the world, films, comedies, anything. Actually, I mean, the world is your oyster.
Well, you get a good picture.
The quality of the sound is good.
Well, I'm getting more stations, more programmes.
I just love the fact that you've got the radio and the TV all in one little box, one little control unit, and it's all there.
It was cheap.
Well, hopefully you'll also now be feeling a lot more confident about digital switchover and what it'll mean to you. As we all know, change can be daunting, but there is help at hand if you need it.
For more information, call 08456 50 50 50 or visit our website at digitaluk.co.uk. I'm going